Agent 47 and Diana Burnwood are the world's top assassins working for the ICA. Unknowingly, they have been hired by a shadow client to target a number of operatives of Providence, a secret organization working in the highest echelons of power. Providence's controller, the Constant, approaches Diana and makes her a deal. Eliminate the shadow client and learn about 47's past. But when 47 discovers that the shadow client is Lucas Gray, his lost childhood friend, he and Diana switch sides to fulfill an old pact. Destroy Providence. Together, they manage to capture the Constant, forcing him to reveal the identities of the three Providence partners. Eliminate them, and the war would be over. However, the Constant has an ace up his sleeve. Look closer. In the shadows, behind the everyday world, beyond the headlines and the seats of power, a hidden hand. A kind of company known as Providence. To it, we were just assets to use and throw away, to do the unthinkable, the unforgivable, and it never gave us a second thought. Until now. After decades in the shadows, we are fighting back. Me and 47. Much has been lost, but we are closer than ever. We trapped the Constant, Providence's chief controller, and finally learnt the names of its three partners. In their downfall, we lay the past to rest. And, just maybe, look towards the future.
47, it's time. Partners are down there. You know, I never planned this far ahead.
You never do.
I see someone got his memory back. Wait, is that a beacon? What the hell? Base. Alexa Carlisle's helicopter just took off. Confirm target locations. Over.
Diana, what's the status?
Right. We have a situation. Carlisle has left the building. And I think I know why. The Constant has escaped. He persuaded one of the sailors into setting him free. And since then, he's been seizing control of Providence assets and resources. I can only assume Carlisle is rushing to contain the damage.
If she slips away again...
We'll keep track of her. Make sure she doesn't. Meanwhile, the plan stays the same. Your destination is the Scepter, the world's tallest building where the partners are laying low, courtesy of their host, Sheikh Omar al-Ghazali. Marcus Stuyvesant is fifth-generation old money. His family made its fortune in real estate and banking, and were at one point the chief landowners in New York. Carl Ingram is a powerful Washington kingmaker whose family grew rich selling gunpowder during the American Civil War and later established a globe-spanning empire in oil, coal, and steel. Both families long since retreated from public view, but their quiet dominance endures to this day. Now, the partners likely suspect that we're coming, so Mr. Gray will infiltrate building controls and disable all electronic doors and elevators. Stuyvesant and Ingram are about to find They have nowhere left to run.
Right. This is our moment, 47. Providence ruined our lives with the flick of a pen. Today, we return the favor. Happy hunting.
Welcome to Dubai, 47. Today is the inauguration of the scepter, and the ceremony is well underway. You will find Marcus Stuyvesant near the building's signature art installation. While a paranoid Carl Ingram has ensconced himself in his penthouse suite, security on highest alert. Mr. Gray is already in position and ready to assist. Good luck, 47.
Come in, 47, do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there. Use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here.
I'm in position.
47, the inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
Welcome to the barge Al-Khazali.
Welcome!
Welcome.
Hello!
Good to see you.
How lovely to see so many friendly and familiar faces here today. Now, this has been a dream of mine for a great many years. And as all of you know, I am from one of the less privileged sides of the respectful Al-Ghazali family. But with a small loan from my father, I soon built up a construction empire that was worthy of the great Al-Ghazali legacy. So, I would like to thank my cousins, without whose friendship and influence this achievement. Thank you. I'm proud to yet again immortalize our great family. But most of all, this theme is for all of you, which is today the tallest building in the world.
Listen, I want to talk to the partners directly, make them understand why all of this is happening. And that terminal gives me an idea. There's a server room near the Sheikh's personal reception. If you can gain access to it, we might be able to recover useful intel from it. We'll have to work together to hack the system.
This has been a dream of mine for a great many years. And as all of you know, less privileged sides of the spectrum. Ours are the best. But with a small loan from my father, I soon got the...
Listen. I want to talk to the partners directly. Make them understand why all of this is happening. And that terminal gives me an idea. There's a server room near the Sheikh's personal reception. If you can gain access to it, we might be able to recover useful intel from it. You'll have to work together to hack the system, but it's our best shot.
Was a god to us struggling artists. His and your generosity helped so many.
That's kind of you. But I believe you. No? The private man.
Careful around here, sir.
We hope you'll enjoy the installation.
How's it going up here?
We're good for now, but we've only got one fuse left in the fuse box over there. If that blows, we might get some irregularities with the lights. People might not notice.
Lucy will. She'll flip. She demands perfection.
I told you this was a problem this morning. You haven't told her yet, have you?
I tried, but this is her day. It's her biggest exhibition yet. I don't really blame her for being a little preoccupied with all the glitz and glamour.
Yeah, we all sell out eventually.
Well, just make sure we don't ballast everything. Okay?
Don't worry, we'll be fine.
Wow.
there. Ah.
To remind you about the lockdown drill tomorrow. That's right, 900 hours. And the key cards to activate the alarms are still in the safe in the security room. Yeah, the same code. 6927.
Thank you.
If you could take a couple of steps back, it would set my mind at rest.
Don't be afraid to take the installation in at your own pace.
Right there, that's Marcus Stuyvesant, Providence partner, self-entitled and arrogant little worm. He might not look like much, but he's done more damage to the world than you could dream.
I don't really care.
I'm sorry, sir. We are still looking.
But you have a bottle, right? It has to be 60 years old.
Of course. The Royal Highness has the best selection in the world.
Good. Let me know when you found it.
What's up? If I just put this here, and this over there, and here? Ugh, this is a mess. Huh?
Okay, there we go.
Hey, get out of here, right now!
Close, man. Too close.
This area is a restricted area, and I can't let you in.
Hey, to strangle him right now. Are you gonna do something? Or just stand there and bleed?
Identify yourself. Are you kidding me? What's wrong with this ship, pal? So.
But I like listening to the radio. Our Royal Highness has never complained about it before.
I'm sorry, but
yeah.
Mr. Ingram, who is the Royal Highness's guest, has requested no noise of any kind.
I got it.
Okay. But it means I'll work slower.
I don't care, but tempo you. I don't work.
It will be
two of us are stationed up here and below by the card reader. We get an alert, we both swipe our cards, and finger
love.
Lockdown.
What if the other guard is using the bathroom?
Well, it's timed. So if that should happen, I should be able to run down and activate the other swipe as well. But I guess that will need a little practice.
Happy to not be at work tomorrow. Sounds like a lot of running around.
It's what we're paid to do.
Yeah, and it'll probably never happen. Just like fire drills.
Yeah. Just like fire drills.
Oh, it's been ages since I've read Browning.
waiters will be... Yeah, well, waiters.
Where the intelligent and the strong can prosper. But we also understand where there are masters.
Looking good today, sir.
That might sound harsh, but it is our fundamental belief that that the masses must be guided, as they are incapable of guiding themselves. However, these ideals could be misinterpreted as some form of dictatorship, and this is where I beg to
differ. That's Carl Ingram, Providence partner and Brassbald's billionaire. A legendary political fixer, Ingram is old money and as rotten as they come.
How are you?
Take off.
power is not to be taken where many have been.
We have been able to maintain our power since Providence was established after World War II. Our secret. We distrusted our successes, and so in turn, stayed alert to our failures. Vanity is power's greatest foe, which has been proven time and time again throughout history.
Not bad. I need a break, though.
Even we are not bulletproof, as has been proven with recent events. And I don't believe our current dilemma. Laziness. But something worse.
Trust. We were lured by the serpent of the Garden of Eden and ate from the apple, like the fools we were.
So trust no one. I cannot emphasize that enough.
Don't trust anyone. Okay, that's enough for now.
Funny.
At least you make tips.
This building would never have been built without our influence.
Namaste.
Chess masters of our time, patience, the key.
I need help!
Make your contact!
Jesus!
I'm engaging in hand-to-hand.
Working this high up.
Oh, you got the mandatory fun assignment.
Thank you.
heart of this entire exhibition. If anyone even looks at them, you better make them think worse.
Hello, sir.
Any news on the new guard assigned a codename Pinky?
I got word that he entered the building, but he hasn't reported for duty yet.
Probably still down at the depot, getting his uniform.
Shit. I feel mildly annoyed.
Oh, I hope I don't get electrocuted doing this.
Damn it. Cornelia, I told you to come alone. Why is she talking to Lucy Phillips?
What? I need assistance.
Are you in any way involved in this? I'm talking to you! Hey!
Location and it looks clear. Back to smoking and joking.
I need backup.
Hey, get ready.
Whoa! I need you to be calm and do exactly what I tell you, okay?
You read me?
Yes.
Really bad is going down. I lost sight of suspect. Anyone see him?
No. I lost
him. Trigger the alarm!
shaving forehead!
I'll follow!
Stand down! Stay on Tango, goddammit!
Yes, sir. We are clear.
Ah, we've been compromised. That's the principle. We're moving. I'm coming for you.
Shit!
Position.
All of that paper.